Good morning, vlog. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 9, which means it's almost Vlogmas Day 10. Wow, we are killing it this year. Well, good morning. I'm outside. It is cold. It is rainy. It is beautiful. Look at that gorgeous view. I am up. Already got the vlog up. Everybody's up. We all just woke up. I'm making some coffee. We're gonna make some breakfast. We're gonna go to Starbucks. And I have some fun things planned for today's vlog. It's gonna be good. We're gonna get lit. Is it not cool to say lit anymore? Because we're getting lit tonight. And I'm very excited about it. Woo! Okay, let's go inside. It's really fucking cold. They've got a Keurig machine here. I made myself a cup. Oh my God, that's perfect. A nice cup of coffee. Still gonna go to Starbucks and get a coffee later, but you know, I'm turning into Alicia Marie. I am Alicia Marie. I need my coffee when I wake up in the morning. Also, if I love myself, I kept my, yes! I kept this in my backpack from Aspen. My English toffee stevia. Yum. Okay, who left open scissors? Guys, my Uber picked me up in a Tesla. Oh my God. Is that my bestie in a Tessie? Beep, beep. Everybody else is working on their vlogs. Everybody else, meaning Tiffin, Lauren. So they're working on their vlogs, and Mia and I are going to Starbucks. I love this Starbucks. There's a drive-thru. It's so warm and cozy in this car. She was able to heat it before we got in. Rich.
PSL.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Do they still have pumpkin?
Of course.
But it's December.
We have it all throughout the cold season.
Oh, I didn't know. Okay. I feel like I need to get something for Vlogmas.
It's the first thing under espresso.
Could I get a tall iced sugar cookie almond milk latte?
What else for you?
A grande pumpkin spice latte, hot.
Got it. What else for you?
Is that it?
Yeah.
That'd be it.
All right. 10:30 at the window.
Thank you.
Woo!
I'll probably come again.
I'll come with you. Wow, look at this view. Look at us. Who would have thought? Okay, we're trying the iced sugar cookie almond milk latte. Oh, there's little sprinkles on top. So cute. Oh my God. That's delicious.
Oh my God, there's like sprinkles.
That is so cute. Lauren's gonna love that.
Oh, that's good.
Tastes like an actual cookie.
Oh, that's good.
Mmm. I think I have my new holiday drink, even though it's iced. Cooking with Remy, brekkie time. I'm heating up this griddle, and we're gonna cook the bacon here, eggs in here, and then making toast over here. Good, nice. Toasty level right in the middle. And this thin slice Dave's Killer Bread is amazing, especially if you're having like a big breakfast and you don't want too much of everything. It's like the perfect size. All right, breakfast is served. We got two eggs. I popped the yolks, turkey bacon, avocado toast with lots of avocado, salt, and red pepper flakes.
Bless, bitch.
We're all very happy.
Gourmet queen.
Guys, it's, oh. It was snowing and I got up too slowly. You can see little baby snowflakes coming, but not much, but it looks amazing. Okay guys, we're making hot chocolate. I've got lactate milk going on the stove over low, whoa, low heat. And we're making these Funfetti cookies, which are so cute. I can only bake 6 at a time. So we're just gonna throw her in the oven. We're watching also, also watching Frozen 2. What a day. I just woke up from an incredible nap and now I'm making myself some lunch and we're still watching Frozen 2. Nothing like hot ramen in a beautiful snowy cabin. I am thriving. Another update, we're eating again. It is now dinner time. We've done nothing but nap, eat, and watch movies today, but it is still a brisk 6:20 p.m. We still have many a things on the calendar tonight. Do not worry, everyone, but we ordered, that is a whole box of pasta. I got the side salad, almond crusted salmon with a baked potato and roasted veggies. Yummers. Guys, it is officially 7:07 p.m. and we are finally getting ready. We are going to play some fun Asian Girl Squad drinking games and it's gonna be great. I love that we waited till now to get ready. So let's do some makeup. Okay. Oh my God, so cute! Wait, this is so exciting. Thank you all for being a part of my vlog. You guys are okay. There's a little crack in the side of the screen, but we're okay. We're gonna continue on with our game. I should have used something more sturdy. That was my bad. All right, guys, we are here. And I don't think I've ever had all four of us on my nope, that's a lie. Honeypot video.
Oh, wow.
2017?
Day 9, bitch.
Vlogmas day 9.
You haven't had us on what?
My channels, I think, since the Honeypot.
All four of us?
Iconic moment. We are back here today to sit and play a game for you. I had plans already of doing this, and then I got a bunch of comments when I showed you guys the small business, which is Spill the Vodka, the card game. And you guys asked for us to play it, so we're gonna play it. But we're gonna play Most Likely To. We're making this a drinking game, by the way.
Wow.
Kinda not bad. Maybe one more.
Also, it's not like they're cards.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Oh, you're right.
They're all different. But what if they're, okay. Split the deck. Okay, perfect. Okay, Toffee, you pick first.
Oh, sweet.
And then we have to vote.
Who's obviously most likely to date a drug dealer?
Oh, we're starting off strong.
Ooh. I'll just take a sip.
Mia?
Wait, I want to see.
What is it?
Wait. Most likely to sleep with their best friend's boyfriend. These are triggers.
Those are bad.
Let's go to the next one. Most likely to start an OnlyFans.
Oh,
yay!
Two for two.
I'd be next.
Just take that. Ooh, most likely to get a sugar daddy.
Ooh, okay.
Oh. Does a sugar daddy have to make more money than you?
Not necessarily.
Not necessarily.
I would love to make money and also a sugar daddy. Bitch, that is the...
This is our application.
I would love to have a sugar daddy as well.
It's not me.
Is it me?
Yeah, you.
You can take it.
You can pull a sugar daddy as well. Hard. I can see sugar daddies loving you.
Yes, absolutely.
They love Lord, yes.
Mm-hmm.
Most likely to cry for no reason.
Rem.
Not you?
I don't cry that often.
Okay.
It's Rem.
I do cry a lot.
When you do your photo shoot
on
Instagram, there's always a cry.
But you also cry for like happy things. It's not like you're like a sad crier.
You're a crier for everything.
I'm just crying.
Yeah.
Just
I feel
tears.
Like if any one of us were to post a photo of us crying, we would be like, what's wrong?
This is me when I'm crying. Like,
most likely to get fired from their job.
Oh.
I'm a great worker, so
I'm a good worker too.
I've technically never had a job.
It's true.
I don't know if I'd be good at the workplace.
I feel like you're a good worker too.
Yeah, no, she
I wouldn't
be
surprised
good.
If Abigail dropped me.
You want to take it?
No.
I feel bad. Take
give
yeah,
give
you're
it.
You're a
to
hard
me.
Worker
you can
too.
Give it to me. You can give it to me. Most likely to become a stripper.
Thank you.
I didn't even know.
Oh, most likely to get arrested for murder.
Oh, we're not even voting as a group anymore.
Honestly, no. I will gladly take that one.
No, I was getting so right. It's fucking tough. You're so right. It's tough.
Let me say. Arrested. So who would be the worst at hiding it?
I think it's Tiff.
It's tough. You're right.
Most likely to get arrested.
Oh, there you go.
If I murdered someone.
Who's done the most crimes?
Technically, I've been in the back of a cop car.
For what? Most likely to become a millionaire.
Well.
I mean, all three of them have already become a millionaire.
So have you, bitch. Why would you get
I vote Lore DIY because she is on Craftopia. And you should stream it on HBO Max. Most likely to become famous.
No, no, Mia was famous first, though.
What do you mean? She did a Who Says Hair tutorial.
You were
I vote
first.
Mama Mia makeup.
Yeah.
Most likely to have sex on the first date.
Rem, are you?
Yeah, I'm down.
Me too.
I think
all of us?
Cheers.
Do we all shave our assholes on the first
date,
or is it just
me?
Yes.
You
shave everything.
Like beforehand? Not on the date?
Oh, no. All right, most likely to have sex with a teacher or boss.
I just remember my brother's gonna edit this.
We had a teacher who got arrested at my school.
Oh.
Does it count if I had a crush on my boss? He was like young. He was like 7 years old.
Well, would you fuck him?
Probably. If he gave me the chance.
Then keep
well,
the car.
Sounds like all right, a chance.
Sounds like a deal.
Most likely to end up in the hospital tonight. This could
tonight?
Be from like slipping and falling or from getting too drunk. Mm.
Me who has no tolerance, so.
But you, I feel like you know your limits though.
You're good with your limits.
Right, I would say it's either me or Rem.
Mm-hmm.
Me? Do you see you at Thanksgiving?
You hold your alcohol like no other.
Oh, that was a me with a question. I thought you were like me, like claiming it. I'm gonna say you. Because I refuse to go to the hospital.
Most likely to die due to alcohol.
Is it Rome?
I think it's Rome.
You're like most
likely. It's Rome.
Yeah.
Most likely to never have kids.
Oh, bitch, keep that card.
Oh, you.
Keep that card.
She's pulling for herself.
All right, most likely to kiss multiple people in one night. Why do I feel like this is Romy?
It's Romy.
It's Romy, right?
For sure, Romy.
Romy BC. Before count.
Romy BC.
Most likely to get married first.
Top.
Mom.
You guys think we're gonna get married first?
Yes, bitch.
I'm gonna send this to Matt.
Don't send that to Matt. Don't send that to Matt.
Most likely to crash their car.
Excuse, I've never.
You are the most reckless driver.
I've never.
Yes, she's such a scary driver.
You hit someone on FaceTime with me. I didn't hit them like while I was driving. I was trying to maneuver my car.
So what happened was?
The car was parked. The car was parked.
Okay.
I was trying to get around the car and I scraped my car against
her. So you hit the car.
By the way, I was not on FaceTime with her. She was on FaceTime with Matt, who was sitting in the car.
No, I was safe driving.
Yeah,
okay.
I was not on FaceTime. That's what I was going to say.
We're FaceTiming driving.
No, I was not FaceTiming.
That causes crashes.
That's rule number one. Next.
So yeah.
Who's next?
We are the good two.
Most likely to sleep with multiple people on a night out.
Romy BC?
Not more than one.
One night? Within 24 hours.
Oh.
Romy BC.
Romy BC.
Most likely to get pregnant.
Tough.
Tough.
Tough. Most likely to throw up tonight.
Romy.
Drink.
Oh my god. That could have gone so poorly. Most likely to get back with an ex. I feel like none of us are.
Mm-hmm.
No, but thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Most likely to make a sex tape.
Keep the card, bitch.
In the same breath.
Oh, most likely to get away with murder. Not commit the murder.
Tough.
Get away with it.
Tough.
Yeah,
I wouldn't be able to.
No, I wouldn't be able to.
Get away with it?
I'm too sensitive.
She's like, what? I didn't kill him.
I would somehow plug up all my details. I would like rehearse so many times. I'd get
and
on the stand.
And it was like, what? Don't be so innocent.
Most likely to become an actor.
Ooh.
Oh, it's not me.
I think it's Rem.
No.
I think it's Rem.
I think you'd be a good actress.
Oh, have you seen me and Zach and Mia?
I'm not good.
Actually, Mia's so funny.
What was your awesomeness series?
Let's not.
Yes.
I changed my name. Like, I don't associate with her.
It's Mia.
Yeah,
it's
give
Mia.
It to Mia.
Most likely to own a sex toy.
Lauren?
Is this a group? Is this a group card?
That's a Lauren. Remember you gave us all our first sex toys ever?
That wasn't your first sex toy.
That was my first sex toy.
Romy learned what squirting was.
Oh my god.
The year was 2017. Almost probably to the day. We were having our Christmas party at my apartment.
Oh,
I was gifted my first sex toy. And I learned what squirting was.
Most likely to go on Love Island.
Oh.
I'm not single.
Let's pretend we're single.
In our single days.
Oh, they would totally cast me on Love Island.
I was gonna say, I think
You'd bring the drama. Am I the villain?
I would not be the drama.
You would be the drama.
You think I would bring drama?
But you'd be like the quiet drama.
Until you fucking lose it.
No. You'd be so nice, and then in your like confessionals, you'd be like,
are you saying I'm a savage?
And then I'll be like, why is the island combusting? And you'd be like, well, I did this and I did that, and I'm just gonna sit back and watch. That's exactly what would happen.
She also murdered a couple of contestants.
Why is Samantha missing? No idea.
Haven't seen her.
Okay, we're back. We have refills. And also, we realized that the vibrator exchange was 2016, not 2017.
Oh, was it?
Wow.
2017.
Yes. That's. Oh, wait. When was that? October 2016?
October 14, 2016.
Oh my god.
Y'all, we've been friends for so long.
We've been friends for so long.
Sorry, I was heavy breathing in your ear. Most likely to become a housewife.
Remy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I could see that. You'd be the best. You're just
like, I would like, thrive.
Yeah, thriving.
But like, housewife who also still's got her own stuff.
Yeah.
I could be just a hustling housewife.
Most likely to be just a housewife. Here, drink.
Most likely to move abroad. If it's definitely you.
Yeah, agreed.
Oh yeah, Japan.
Tokyo.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I thought it meant move abroad. I was like,
that too.
That too, bitch. Most likely to lead someone on.
Who's the most flirty?
Probably Romy.
No.
No.
Romy would never.
Romy would never. Romy. Hook up with a celebrity. Not me.
Ellie.
Yeah, I was going to say Lauren. Yeah. Who was on Raya?
So. Most likely to start an argument.
What?
With who? Not with normal people.
With Matt. Your boyfriend. With my boyfriend.
Most likely to binge watch a series in one day.
Oh, that's a group card.
That's
yeah,
all of
yeah,
us.
That's a group card, baby.
Okay, I'm gonna do another one.
Are these all our group cards?
Most likely to have a one night stand. Group card.
Group card.
Most likely
Wait,
to forget.
I've never had one, though.
You've never had a one night stand?
Never.
Well, then that's this group card. Most likely to forget the name of someone they got with.
I've never been drunk enough to not know the name. Remy?
I did forget one.
Oh, okay.
And we apologize to that kind sir. Most likely to become gay.
We love our gay friend Mia.
Last one, bitch. I can't believe we made it through. I did not think we were gonna make it through.
Most likely to fall in love on holiday.
Oh,
vacation.
Oh, that was you, Tiff.
Me?
Yeah, you took your boy on vacation.
Oh, Canada!
Oh my god!
Yeah, literally.
We fell in love in Canada.
Wait, that's
I love
so
that for
cute.
Me.
Yeah, because I was interpreting it a different way, like on a cruise ship or something. Okay, wait, everybody right, count your cards.
Wow, I have a fuck ton.
I have four.
How the fuck do you only have four?
Mia has all of them.
Only 13.
Oh! We're gonna play a game on Lauren's channel. She's doing Vlogmas, link down below. Toph's also doing Vlogmas, link
Mia
down below.
Mia's doing Vlogmas.
Mia's doing Vlogmas
it's
on our OnlyFans.com/MiaSayoko. Guys, before we move on with our night, I'm gonna do my small business haul of the day. This is from Trendy Treats, their freeze-dried candy, which I've always wanted to try. I found them online. I'm gonna leave them linked down below. They have a bunch of really awesome candy shops and candy options and a lot of freeze-dried treats. Freeze-dried Skittles, freeze-dried Starburst, and then these are freeze-dried Jolly Ranchers, I think it was. So I've always wanted to try freeze-dried candy and I'm excited to try. So let's get into it. I'll leave the link down below. It smells so good. Wow, I'm very excited.
These are definitely sour Skittles.
Trendytreats.com. Are they sour?
Yeah, definitely. I breathe all the sour in.
Oh, those are sour Skittles. Does anyone want one?
Yep. Yes. Kay. I'll try.
When they freeze dry them, they expand and look like
green.
Okay.
You would think it would do the opposite. When you like freeze things, they condense.
They all get big and puffy.
My mouth is doing the thing where you like right before you eat
is
sour.
Is it salivating?
Yeah.
Okay, ready? One, two, three. Oh! Oh my god.
Texture is different.
Wait, I prefer that so much more than a regular sour Skittle. That's really good.
I actually like Skittles now all of a sudden.
Okay, next up.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah, that's tasty.
A freeze-dried Starburst.
It's like less abrasive on your mouth.
Oh my god, that was so good. Okay, what color, everyone?
Pink.
Obviously.
Mia likes yellow.
Do you know they came out with just
I love a yellow.
She wraps them back up in the wrapper.
That's so much extra work. I do love yellow, but I'm gonna go with the pink.
Oh, it's so light.
All right, so they freeze dry them, and it looks like this.
Oh,
they're hard.
Crunchy.
Whoa. So crunchy.
Oh, I can't even bite this one.
Oh, there we go.
Don't break your tooth.
Mmm.
It tastes so much sugarier when it's freeze dried. This is crazy.
Mmm.
I feel like I could crush a whole thing of Starburst, but like with this, I only want a couple. So it might be better if you're trying to lessen your candy. Okay, last but not least, Jolly Ranchers. These are huge.
God, these get so big.
Yeah.
Ooh, they smell like watermelon. Mm,
that smells great.
Not me silently in the bathroom.
I know, silently in the bathroom with your commentary. Yum.
Take whatever one you want.
Do you want to share one?
Yeah. Here's a little piece of a pink one. Oh, they're so breakable.
It's like a Cheeto.
It is like a Cheeto.
I wonder if Cheetos are freeze dried. Now that I think about it. Like, is that how they get the texture?
Oh my god.
That's so good.
Oh my god.
Ugh. Wow.
I forgot I don't like the green ones.
Oh, that's so good. It like melts in your mouth. It's like cotton candy. You okay?
No, I choked because I'm laughing.
Oh my god, it's just so good.
Your pink one's really good.
All right, Trendy Treats will be linked down below. Check them out, guys. Wow. That was amazing. I highly recommend the Jolly Ranchers.
10 out of 10.
If you can get them. And now they're stuck in my teeth and I low and I get stuck in my teeth.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. A
little stack. We're having mac and cheese and watching Hot Ones. All right, guys, on that note, I'm going to bed. I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to check out tomorrow's Vlogmas, and I'll see you then. Bye.